you know, he retires the first time. I asked for his address. I'm like, I'm not going to just text you congrats on this incredible career. I write him this, you know, eloquent handwritten letter, cursive, mail it, bottle of wine, right? Mail it, congratulations. When you come back and play, I should get the letter back and the wine back. No, no, Tom's just keeping it, right? I mean, supposedly he reads the letter often just to see the nice things that I said about it. I'm like, if he expects another letter, he's mistaken.